on in general to see how they portray the character. Getting to dress up and show off my awesome costume.
I'm dressed up as DCI Vera Stanhope. My favorite thing about that is she's a very strong woman. She's not afraid of anything. She's a detective. And the people she works with, they kind of act like her students. And she teaches them very good lessons. So, like she takes her charge and she doesn't put up with complaining. Yeah, she's not afraid of anything. And that's what I really love about her.
I'm dressed as Jo March from Little Women. So it's about sort of the life of these five sisters in 1865 or the 1860s during the American Civil War. And it's about their relationship. And it's really nice. Oh, just dressing up.
Best homemade costume from Little Women.
Yeah.